Yeah, well, it was for both clubs, you know. It was a big weekend, the bottom four playing each other, you know. It's important that we came out the weekend very strong, and only way to do that was a victory, you know, in 3 points, you know, and we did that. It was difficult, the conditions were very tough, you know, I think everybody's seen that, but we had to dig in, we had to deal with conditions, we've done that, and delighted to get 3 points.
You mentioned conditions, do you think the game should have went ahead?
But also now, yes, because we won the game. But it's difficult for the referee and it's difficult for the sets of players. You know, I mean, it's hard to try and play out that, you know, but it's fair play to the sets of players to try to pass the ball. It was difficult, you know, but they're just delighted we got the win, you know. So another day, it could have been against us, you know, the conditions like that. But it just shows that at the moment we've got a great spirit in there, and great character to get out there and put another good performance in.
Jamie Ewings, a good captain, came into the team and has done well to get 2 clean sheets in the last 2 games. It must give you a real selection headache.
It does, but it's a good headache. You know, I'd rather have that than having not a lot of players to choose from. You know, but credit to two of them, except Jamie Ewings, he's been terrific. I thought he was outstanding today. It's difficult with being a goalkeeper, you know, because there's no one position that you can play for. You know, Mark Brown's been terrific since he came in, you know, but Jamie's proven that he can go and play and he deserved the credit he got. He still had deserved his performance today because it was outstanding. And Bucky's been the same, you know. He's in between two warhorses and Darren Barron and Fraser Wright, you know, but again, I thought he's actually been terrific. I thought he was outstanding today as well, you know. So pleasing going forward that the score is nice for competition for places, and they're all playing well.
Can we get a transfer update going into the last few days?
Yeah, we're working really hard. Something's going to happen, there's no doubt. We'll probably make an announcement tomorrow. We've got a few licence tie up with a player. We'll get that done. And then we'll see what else is going before Monday. But probably one or two set then it'll be a good transfer for us.
Thanks very much. Cheers. You must be delighted to win this afternoon.
Yeah, I mean, obviously we're only kind of 3 points in front of them today, so it's a massive game for us. But boys dug in. It was obviously frustrating the first half, obviously conditions and stuff like that. And I could obviously hear it in the stands, you know. But at the end of the day, we just had to ride it. You know what I mean? Use experience to get through the game, and then just kind of assess it at half time. Thankfully, the boys dug deep and eventually got the 3 points.
You mentioned conditions. When you said, how hard does it make it for the goalkeeper when it's windy like that?
Oh, it's horrendous. I mean, like that. That's probably the worst wind I've played here, especially in here. I mean, obviously I've been here quite a long time, so that's the worst condition that I've played in ever. Numerous games, it was just so destroying. And obviously you can feel the tension coming through the stand as well, do you know what I mean? But obviously I understand the situation at the end of the conditions. I mean, it did ease off a little bit better at the start of the year, near for the year end of the first half, but it's just a case of the storm, so to speak.
You've had to get patient to get your chance in the team. Just what have you been doing to keep yourself fit throughout that time?
Just training as normal, do you know what I mean? Obviously it's only played 3 times last year. I mean, it's a wee bit frustrating as well, do you know what I mean? And I just thought, clean slate in it this year, new manager, but obviously when Bruni came in, obviously Bruni's an experienced guy, do you know what I mean? He's been there, done that, do you know what I mean? So I kind of expected that when obviously he was over the side. So it was just a case of kind of being patient and waiting for my chance. And obviously, I'm lucky for Bruni last week, but he obviously struck down with the virus. I mean, I was gubbed a couple of weeks before it, do you know what I mean? That's why I was making the Queen of South game.
Two clinches in a row, you can't be doing more than that to take a chance, can you?
No, I know, exactly. I mean, I was just 8 months in a time, do you know what I mean? I mean, obviously I'm happy the way not just myself, but the boys in front of you, do you know what I mean? It's senior first special, and I've got to kind of work in units, do you know what I mean? Obviously, goalkeeper and the back four, that's a major thing, do you know what I mean? So, no, so I'm delighted, do you know what I mean? Just doing my bit for the team.
And next week, do you fancy your chances of a cup upset, maybe?
Yeah, don't see why not. I mean, obviously, played Dundee numerous occasions, obviously when they were in the first division, so I don't see why not, do you know what I mean? I mean, obviously they might have an off day, you might have one of the days as well, do you know what I mean? So it's a beauty of the cup, isn't it?